With all the stresses that are currently going on in our lives, it can be very, very easy to slip into attitudes which are rather negative or critical. Today is Thanksgiving, and so I invite all of us to take a moment at some point in this day to just pause and appreciate what we have. And be thankful for health and life and family and friendship and the delicious meal that we all share on this day of bounty. Happy Thanksgiving.